comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Vixen and Vixen and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for boys and girls again. Hear those sleigh bells jingle, jangle, oh, what a beautiful sight. So jump in bed and cover your head, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight.
Welcome back, Bam Bam. It's Rara here. And what is it? Thanksgiving is just a couple days away. So you know it's time to bring out the crates. Bring out the crates full of all the Christmas decor and everything so that we could decorate on. I think we're gonna do it Thanksgiving Day. So yeah, I had Sprottle bring this big old crate up. I mean, this thing got years and years and years of Christmas decorations. So what I'm gonna do is go through it and see what I can salvage and use again for this year. See, make sure things are working and stuff like that, because you know lights, when they sit up and stuff like this, you pull it out the next year and sometimes they don't work. So I might have to buy some new lights, I don't know. But yeah, so we're gonna go through all of this together and show you some of the things I've collected and see about what I'm gonna use as far as Christmas decor this year around the house. And it'll be just like fall haul, you know. I think I'm gonna just decorate my dining room table, dining room shelves, maybe put up a few Christmas stockings around the crib, the kitchen and the bathrooms. And of course some lights and a little Christmas tree and stuff like that. So, but yeah, anyways, the first thing, what is this? Oh, this is some LED lights. I don't know if I use these, but some LED lights. I have a plug right here to test stuff out to see if this stuff is still working, you know? But, oh, okay, it's got the batteries in it. Let's just see if it turns on. Yay! I don't know if y'all can see that. But it's working. It looks like all of them are working. This is cute. Okay, that's working. Let's see. Here's a little wall hang. I think I had this on our back door last year. It's cute. Let it snow. Probably gonna use that. Here's this Christmas skirt or tree skirt is old as Jalen. So yeah, 25, 26 years old is how old this thing is. So cute, but so old. But still able to be used. So depending on what size tree I get, I don't know. We have like a small space available for the tree. I'm gonna have to buy a new tree. So depending on what kind of tree and what size we get, I don't know. I may or may not use this. It just depends. So, but it's still intact. 25 years old. Feels good when you got stuff you have kept for a long time and still look good, you know. Okay, here's a little bow. I don't know. I'm just going through this stuff to see what I want to use, y'all. Here's another bow. I think last year what I did was I hung bows like on the cabinets and stuff in the dining room. So I might do that again. Cause I got the little twisty ties and everything on here. So yeah, that's still intact. Maybe I'll do that again. Okay, and here are some little Christmas hangy things I put in the windows, in the front windows. There's two of them, a tree and a candy cane. They're still intact. So I'll probably use those too. Here's a little wreath a very cheap one. Oh, here's another one too. Last year I had this one on the front door. Instead of buying the real one, I just used the fakies. It's pretty, right? Nice and colorful. So I'll probably use that again. I don't know if I used this one last year because I had this on our back door. So unless I had put it on the, did I put it on the inside? I can't remember, but we'll see. And I'm gonna show you the end result of all the decorations so you'll know what I used and what I didn't use or whatever. But here's a nice one. This is cute for the window or on a door. Probably use this on the inside door, inside of the house, but on the door. This one is old. I don't know if you can see the kind of faded color, but yeah, this is cute. This is another one of those we hung in the windows. Oh, look at this little angel. It's a little angel, and I think Paris made this. Oh my God. I don't know what year this is. I don't know. It doesn't say either, but they made this. Cute. It's an angel. It go on top of a topper, a tree, anything. Okay, here's a set of lights that I think I used in the kitchen window. So we're gonna see if they still work. Yay! And they light, you guys. Happy about that. So I'll be using these. Okay, so last year my sister put me on. Oh, here's a little fake tree that we had sitting out. And I had some little lights or whatever going around it. We just set it on top of the our mantle. I don't know. I might put it up again. I don't know. But that's that. I might decorate it. We'll see. And maybe I can put the little angel on top of it. So, last year my sister told me, girl, save money on your light bill and all of that for this Christmas holiday and New Year's or whatever. They run from Thanksgiving all the way to a couple days or a week or so after New Year's. We have our lights on most of the time. So she said what she does is she buy the LED lights that they work from the sunlight. So it didn't work for me. It was cutting off after 30 minutes, so it wasn't working for us here in Chicago. It's just not enough sunlight during the day. Yeah, I'm a little bummed about it because I bought like 3 of these and they just didn't last long. But, you know, my sisters, they're down there in sunny Texas, so for them it works all day long. The sun is shining, so it's beautiful down there, but it just ain't working up here for us. So I don't think I'm gonna use these. Here are 2 of them right here. Yeah, I was very disappointed. So those are gonna go back inside. I'll just deal with the bill. It ain't that bad. So here's another wall hang, door hang. It says Merry Christmas. I think I used this 1 year before I had this reef and just hung it on the storm door. So, okay, here's some more lights that I just kind of hang in the window. Let's see if they work. Yay, they still work, y'all. So, okay, here's some more lights before I get to that garland. Because I got a lot of windows. Well, I got a lot of them, but I'm not going to put lights in all of the windows, I don't think. I think I'm just going to do the two in the front, maybe the door, the back window and the back door, I think. I think that's all I'm going to do. And then on the tree. So, okay, these work. Okay, so Oh, yeah, I have some garland. Garland usually be bogus. I don't even know why I keep the garland, you know, from all the years. Because I promise you, some of this stuff still got tape on it from hanging it on banisters and around the door frame and all of that stuff. So, while I'm out shopping, if I can find some garland that's like reasonable and not too expensive, then I'll buy more instead of using this. Like, this is probably at least maybe 4 years old. I ain't gonna lie. This is about 4 years old. And it's not bad. Look, it's still... Oh my God, I put silver on it. Maybe last year or year before, I can't remember, for Christmas, and it's still entangled all in there. I don't know if you can see the little silver stuck to the end of this, and this is a red and white garland. So it's pretty old. But like I said, if it's reasonable, because I wasn't trying to go and spend a whole bunch of money on Christmas decor, because I know I have a lot. I might just need just a couple items or whatever for around this house. But yeah, if I get out there and I see a pretty one that's not too expensive or whatever, or out of my budget, then I'll buy more. If not, it'll be these. It'll be these and the other ones that I got in there. I'm gonna salvage them for at least one more year. So I'm not gonna throw it away, but I don't know yet if I'm gonna be hanging this up. So I can put this over here on this side for now. Here's a little stocking. I don't know if I wanna hang them if I'm not gonna stuff anything in them. But you know, it's cute. We used to have really big, beautiful stockings. And I want to say they're out in the garage in another box full of like holiday stuff. But I'm not going to go out there and get that stuff. So if I'm going to hang a stocking, it'll be these type. So we'll put that over here with the maybe. Okay, here's another. This lights up. Or it used to. Let's see if it still works. But we just used to hang this in the window. This one is old too, probably 3 to 4 years old. It's a Christmas present. But let's see if it even lights up. It does. I like this little plastic band, honey. I was stuffing it. And these lights are still working so far, anyway. But yeah, it's a little Christmas present. Can y'all see that? Yeah. Okay, some more garland, y'all. Again, I'm gonna hold on to the garland because, like I said, if it ain't looking well on them prices, because it just depends on where I go shop. So here's another garland. It looks pretty good. There we go. Keep that one. Okay, here's a table runner. This table runner, again, is as old as probably Paris. 20 years old. I love it. It's so nice, and it's a Christmas one. But this year, I don't think I'm going to use just a runner. I think I'm going to put a tablecloth. If it looks good on top of the tablecloth, which I don't think so. I think it'll be too busy, depending on what tablecloth I get. I think it'll be too busy, so I'm probably not going to use the runner this year, but it's a nice one. It'll be around for a while, a few more years, because there's nothing wrong with it. It's real good. It's in really good shape, so, but yeah, not going to use this year. Okay, here goes some more Christmas lights. Let's just start with those. I have the suction cup is still I just peeled it off, but the suction cup to stick it on the glass window is still on there. I want to keep it on there because I don't know if I'm gonna need to buy some more of those. I probably need more of those. But let's see if this lights up. It does. Oh, only part of them. Oh no. Don't you hate that? And I don't have the patience to go through all of these little lights on here to see which one is the bad one and like replace it, because they always send a pack connected to the lights. This one don't have it. It's probably fell off. Okay, here we go. This one has it. They always send some extra fuses. So these are the fuses, the extra fuses that come connected to the lights and whatnot. And but I don't have the patience to go through here and figure out which one is blown out to replace it to, you know, light all of them back up again. So I won't be using this set of lights. I don't have time. So okay, here's another set of lights. Is it one or two? Two set on it. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, there's two set of lights. So let's see if they're working. And it looks like, yeah. Oh, these are some blinkers. So yeah, these are all lit and working, and some of them blink. Happy about that. I like the blinking lights. I'll put them in a separate pile over there. Here's another set of lights. And they also have some blinkers on there, and they're all lit. So I'll be using those. So it looks like I'm not gonna have to like buy any more lights, even though that set and not working. It's, well, part of it. Part of the lights are lit and the other part are not. Again, I'm only gonna need probably two nice pieces of garland for the banisters and maybe two to hang in the doorways. That's it. So like I said, it don't even make sense to keep this, and this is just all stuck up there. Tossing. This was also a thing to hang in the door. We used to hang this on the front door as well years before we used this and the new reef or whatever. But yeah, and it says Happy Holidays. And I used to hang that on my door at the old house. I don't think I used it at this house. But yeah, I can probably let go of this too. But you know, just holding on to it. You never know. Maybe if I have an extra door or something somewhere, maybe it can go on it. We'll see. I do have a couple doors that could hang on inside the house. So we'll see. I'll hold on to it and see if it gets used. It's wrinkled, so I don't know how cute it'll look hanging on the door, because unless I stretch it and then tape it at the bottom to make it look smoothed out. We'll see how that works, though. I don't know. Should I put it up here for, like, the just-in-case? Maybe I will. Look, this is the old stocking Jalen made. Sprato. In the year 2000. Cute. So cute. Here goes some couple other ones. Kind of cute. No name on this one, it's just a stocking that I hang up. I could dedicate to somebody if I'm gonna stuff it, but I don't know. I don't know. We'll spot it. What's this? Oh, here's one Paris made. The year is not on there. I tell you, a lot of these classrooms did the same stuff, okay? Even 2 and 3 years later. But yeah, that's Paris one that she made. It don't have a year on there. So cute. Her name is down here. It's a little Christmas tree. And she stitched it. So they was teaching the girls, teaching the classroom how to sew. So cute. I'm hold on to that. This kind of stuff, you know, I gotta keep. Oh, look, this is somebody made this for me. It says, Mom with hearts. So cute. Oh, I miss the kids when they were little. I love them now, too, but bringing out stuff like this just take you back. It's a good feeling. But it says mom and it got hearts. I don't know who did this. Jalen? It kind of looks like Jalen's type of hearts versus Paris's hearts. I don't know though. But it's a keeper. Okay, and I have a lot of bags. Ooh, look at our president. And his wife. This is a card I guess I was going to use, but... Oh! This is crazy! Oh, they gonna get a kick out of this. So, this is a card from my friend Nichelle that she gave me, I guess, during Christmas one year. I don't see the year. There's no year in this, but it's a Christmas card, and it says, Merry Christmas from our house to yours. Love, Dedrick, Nichelle, Darshan, and Destin. Oh my God! And then she got a little note up there, but I won't read that out loud, you know. So yeah, that is so crazy. So I kept it. And back in the day when we used to have a big Christmas tree, I used to put cards on the Christmas tree. You know what I'm saying? Any Christmas card that I would get or that we would get in the mail or whatever or given to us, I would just kind of like sit it up there on one of the branches. You know, so yeah. So cute. So I kept it and I'm going to still keep it. Y'all. See, now we get into some of the ornaments, but this is not the box with all the ornaments that used to go on my tree. It's in the garage. But look at this one from Jalen. This was Jalen's hand. It's his left hand. Or is it the right? It might be the right. I don't know. So I'm going to keep this. Definitely hang it on the tree. I gotta go buy a tree, y'all. So look at this little candy cane. I don't know where I had this. Probably on the tree. Because again, Jalen made it. Jalen made it, so it's in school. Oh my God, look at his little handwriting. Jalen is spot on, y'all. So this is, I gotta keep this. But I guess I used to kind of like stick this in the tree somehow, you know? Is what I used to do with this. This been in here for a minute. Yeah, cause, and look, now this one says, Dad, I really think, Sprato made these. This one says, Dad, and it got the hearts on there looking like Sprato drew it. So that's cute. Here's a star that we used to put on top of the Christmas tree. Again, it's old as the kids. It's 20 years old. 20 years old. Let's see if it works. Yay! The star works. See it lighting up? And you can switch the tempo of the lights. It can stay on. Blinking fast. And then you can slow down the blinkers. So yeah, I don't know. Depending on the type of tree we get and how big it is, I might put this up there. I don't know. So I'm gonna hold on to that. Oh! A cute little Christmas tree ornament. It doesn't say who made it. So I don't have a clue. But one of the kids for sure, you know, made it. Okay, here's some little ornaments. Obviously the ornaments and so I think the second year we moved here, I really didn't do a whole lot. I just put lights in the two windows only and then some window clings. And these are the window clings, y'all. They are jacked up. Jacked all the way up. Cannot be used. I don't even know why I saved these things. But look at this one. Cute window clings. That's what I did. I think I had them on the windows and the front door. And then I just put lights only on the windows. That was like the first or second year we moved here. So, yeah. It was quite generic, but it was still cute and still festive. I was, you know, I just did something small in the holiday spirit or whatever, you know. And really, in this house, it's got to be small. Small but cute, you know what I mean? So, but yeah, I won't be keeping these. I don't even know why I put them in here then, but maybe I thought next year, the following year, that I would use them again. But no. Okay, another one, a Christmas ornament from Sprato. This is different. How did they make this? It's kind of ripped. I don't know whose this one is from, but it's kind of the same thing. So I would think that he made both of these, unless they got a lot smaller when Paris came along. I don't know. But that's kind of cool. I like little projects and stuff like that. I always have, doing little fun stuff with the kids. And this is another one Jalen, aka Sprato, made. His picture is in there. So I'm gonna hang that one up too. More bags. Here's another stocking. Nobody made it. It just looked like it was purchased or given. Like, because this looked like maybe a photo or something was in it. I don't know. But it could have been gifted from a teacher or something during school, when they were in school, grammar school. Is this supposed to, hold on y'all, maybe this ain't supposed to be together. I don't know. No, it's not. Okay, it's two ornaments. A ball, Christmas ball. And this is like a rainbow. And it's made by Jay. Sprato made this. Don't have a year on it. I'm gonna hang that. This one is made by Paris. Again, it got a bunch of stuff stuck to it too, just like that one. I wonder, did that go, is it supposed to be on there? I don't know, maybe. But Paris made this one. No year on there or anything. And it looked like a dinosaur. So this is a dinosaur. I hung him on the tree. I don't know. And this is a rainbow. I have no idea. And again, another Christmas ball. More bags, y'all. I'm just pulling out more bags. Forgive me if I ain't speaking to y'all. These are just some small little Christmas stockings that I hung on the tree. Little bitty ones that, because honestly, when I would do them little like this, I did used to have little prizes, little trinkets for the kids in them back in the day. They would have a big one full of stuff, and then like once we put the tree up, after a few days or something like that, I would hang these, and then it'll have little things in them, and I would allow them to pick it off the tree. Sometimes it'd just be candy, a little car or something. That was all. This is a reindeer made out of the little pipe cleaners. I think they call pipe cleaners, but it's so cute. And you, oh, it's missing an eye. The black bee is the eye on this side right here. And then it was supposed to be another one on there, but I guess it came unglued. And this is the nose. So it's supposed to be Rudolph. But it's made, and then these are the antlers. They're brown piping, and then red and white piping. Pipe cleaners, or whatever you call it. Like straw cleaners, whatever. If I'm saying it wrong. But it was so cute. But for years, I hung this on the tree. I thought it was really cute. So I'm going to keep it. Even though it's missing an eye, I'm going to keep it. And perhaps put it on the tree again this year. I don't know, these are just a beaded necklace, so this is probably something Paris made. It could have been in Girl Scouts or school or just preschool, I don't know. But I'm gonna hang it. It's got little bells on there, so I'm gonna keep that. These hooks, I'm definitely gonna need them. Because I've got a lot of Christmas balls down here. I'm not going to take out all of those, y'all. I'm just not. I need these, though. This stuff help me hang up. This is a cute little box. Did it have a top to it? Oh, they do. I think what happened was last year, I went to like the dollar store, Dollar Tree. And I bought Christmas boxes and different little things or whatever from there. And this was one, but nothing fit in it, so I didn't use it. But maybe I'll keep it on the table or something, or sit it on the mantle for decorations or whatever this year. Who knows? It just looks cute. It says Merry Christmas, Santa's Workshop. Got reindeer, Santa, and a sleigh on there. Some little elves. A snowman, windows and stuff at the top. So it's kind of cute. I don't know if I'm gonna keep that out, but I'm gonna just put that down there because I'm not gonna be here's a card. This is crazy. This is like a poem. I don't know who made this. Season's greetings. Money's short, times are hard. Here's your fucking Christmas card. 'Twas the night before Christmas and all through the house. Everybody felt shit, even the mouse. Mom at the whorehouse and dad smoking grass. I just settled down for a nice piece of when out on the lawn, I heard such a clatter. I sprung from my piece to see what was the matter. Then out of the lawn, I saw a big, oh my God, I can't read this. I knew in a moment it must be Saint Nick. I don't know where I got this from. But now I'm embarrassed because I completely forgot what the rhyme said. But I'm going to keep reading it. It's just, you know. He came down the chimney like a bat out of hell. I knew in a moment the effort had failed. Filled all our stockings with pretzels and beer and a big rubber for my brother. The old, okay, no, I am not going to get canceled, but you know what it's saying. He rose up the chimney with a thunderous fart. The son of a bee blew the chimney apart. He swore and he cursed as he rolled out of sight. Piss on all you. And have a hell of a night. So yeah, I don't know why I have this. Who gave it to me? How did I get it? I have no idea. This is obviously quite old. It's not, I don't know how old it is, honestly. But it was a poem, and someone probably gave it to us as a joke, you know, just some laughs, some fun. But yeah, it's saying a lot of crazy stuff in there that I just can't say on this YouTube. So, yeah, I hold on to it. It's just for fun. That was entertaining for me to read that. I don't know what that is. Oh, what is this? A sparkle tree candle holder. I never used it. I don't know who I got this from, but it's a candle holder and it has a little Christmas tree all on the side here. Just stick candles in there. Cute. I'm gonna keep it in a box. This is I don't know where the days are, but this was one of those calendar things where you count down how many days till Christmas. But I don't know where the other part of it is to even count down stuff. So yeah, he's just something that we can just sit, just sitting somewhere like on a mantle or whatever, or top of the cabinet somehow. Okay. Lots of Christmas ornaments are left in this thing. I'll show you some of them. Y'all remember the dog from the Grinch? That's him. It's an ornament, but he also like rolls. We'll put him on the tree. Here's a Coca-Cola ornament. It's cute. It's like snowman. Snowman, snow woman. Holding on to the Coca-Cola bottle. I'm going to put that on the tree for sure. But more Christmas ornaments. This is just a ring of beads. I don't know. Oh, this is crazy. I'm going to have to zoom in on this because this is Lil Paris's hand. So tiny she was. Oh, what is wrong with this thing? Okay, look at this hand, y'all. So tiny. Oh my gosh. Paris's little hand. How cute is that? And it's an ornament. Hold on. Let me dig out Jalen's hand. Look at their hands. Paris probably had to be 3 years old, I'm gonna say, maybe. There's no dates, but 3 years old. So if Paris was 3, Jalen was 5 going on 6. But look at their hands. That's so crazy. It's taking me back. So definitely keepers. Honestly, you guys, I think that's about it. The next time that you see me and with all of this stuff is probably either decorating it, the stuff, hanging it up, or it'll be done already. I am gonna go to the store to pick out a tree, to look about the garland, and a couple other things that I need or want, I would say, to decorate in my house this year. Because decorating just makes you feel good, makes you feel better. So that's why I have always tried to participate in that. I love celebrating the holidays. It's a lot of fun, and you get your mind off of otherworldly things, life things. You know what I'm saying? It just brightens your day, changes your mood to a happier place. So, for me. So, and not that I'm sad or anything, but I love the holidays. I love all the holidays, honestly. So I try to do something all the time to get in that spirit, whatever that holiday is, be it Halloween, Thanksgiving, Christmas, New Year's, Valentine's Day, shoot, Easter, Mother's Day, 4th of July, all of them, Memorial Day. I love them all. So, just so I'm not cheating you, these are like literally a bunch of Christmas balls, ornaments, cute gold, silver, white, ball of all different sizes. We got green, we got blue, red, we got other shapes. What is this? This is a thing. So yeah, that's all that's in the bottom of here now, and that one in that box in the garage has been in the garage for 5 years. So I'm not at this moment gonna go and be digging that out. I'm just gonna work with what I got here, which is the stuff I've used in the past like 4 years or whatever, but it's a lot of it is still like old stuff from way before we moved here. So it just so happened it was lucky enough to go in here at the time, and so I've kept using them. But yeah, once everything is decorated and I've purchased all the other little extra things I want to buy, I will come back and show you guys how the house is looking. All right. Thank you guys so much for tuning in and watching me declutter all of my Christmas decorations to see what I'm gonna salvage and throw away this year. I'm salvaging a whole lot, honestly. So, but thanks for tuning in. Don't forget to share, like, and leave a comment. Subscribe to the channel. And don't forget to show love, because that's all that we do. And I'll see you on the next video. Peace.
Here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane.